Hey, Jeff, I'm quick to share with you about this blanket. The company sent this to me so I could give you this up close look. I want to tell you how it washes and also talk to you about softness and give you some up close looks so you can decide if it might be right for you. So let's get right to it. We start with the pattern. You can see this particular one has like this darker teal, olive green, super, super dark teal. And the background, I would say, is a tad like off-white basically, and some navy in there too. This is the queen size. So I have this spread out on a queen size bed, so you can just kind of see overall. Let's take a look at the stitching. You can see that the stitching is done really, really nicely. I like how the edges are completely finished. I feel like sometimes you buy these kind of blankets and they're not done very well, but this is done really, really nicely. Also, just to note, you have the pattern on the one side. You can see the pattern on the reverse side, but it's not as bold. You can see that it's much lighter than the regular pattern, just to note. And then, like I said, this is a full queen size. And it has washed up absolutely beautifully. No problem. Washer, dryer, easy. And it is super soft and it has a nice amount of thickness to it as well. This is great whether you're using it on a bed or snuggling on the couch. And it does come in lots of different patterns. I absolutely love this. My husband, not a fan, but hey, to each his own, right? Anyway, hey, hope the review helped.